We have an update tonight about a special service that was provided for those impacted by the tornado. Tide Loads of Hope completed 70 loads of laundry for residents. That took place over a 3-day period from April 6th through the 8th. In addition to providing free laundry services, teams handed out 251 personal care kits. Those kits included everyday essentials such as Tide Pods, Pampers, Bounty, and Charmin rolls.